You open your Bibles, Psalms, chapter 73. And we'll read from verse 23. Nevertheless, I am continually with thee. Thou hast holden me by my right hand. Brothers and sisters, the Lord is going to separate the sheep from the goats. You want to be found on the right hand side.
Amen.